Chris, and you're off to Dublin. Going on a day trip with Mummy. What are you drawing? Oh my goodness, are you drawing a choo-choo? Choo-choo. Draw a choo-choo. Choo-choo. Thank you. So this is where me and Lawrence used to get off the bus every day to come and see Mr. Christian, and then the bus stop across the road is where we used to get the bus back into town. But yeah, this is it. We used to get the number 4 or number 7, and then once we get off, it wasn't too long of a walk. This is it. Oh my gosh, this brings back so many memories. Bittersweet memories. Like, it was nice being able to come and see Christian, but then at the same time, it just wasn't a pleasant situation to be in. And just up ahead is where the hospital is. I remember I took a picture the day I got discharged outside this building, because when I was in here, it seemed like I was in here for weeks. I wasn't really. I was only in there about 5 days, but it felt like forever. That's the entrance there. But this is it. I actually came by ambulance, and the ambulance dropped me somewhere.
Toilet, toilet,
yeah. Around here, it was all very dramatic. It was all very, very dramatic. I don't know what was going on. And here we are. The National Maternity Hospital, where it all began. Doesn't want to hold your hand anymore.
I'm too cool for that already.
Yeah.
Did he cry?
So strange being back here. This is where me and Lawrence would be. Getting Christian from in there. There's Christian.
Like the bus.
What's he pointing at, Esther?
The bus.
He's pointing at the bus. Like,
Christian, you like buses? Yeah.